Hello, hello there, Mike. Yes, yes, yes. This is the leading dealer, your master calling. It's his master's voice. Yes, 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 it's me. Oh, I mean, what a great joke. I must remember that. I'm such a cunning linguist, aren't I? But actually, I'm not. Yes, yes, yes. Ignore the former message that I left. Very important. I've got Bubba to do it. You know, Bubba, the fat yank, married a title lady because he thought she had money. She thought he had money, and neither of them had any money. Yeah, yes, there we are. Yes, important message. I've got him to bid, so don't worry about that. If you see Stephen during the week, Bubba will have the machine. Bubba's got a brand new bag. Yeah. I'm on some good stuff this week. I got it from Dom. Yes, so that's what we're doing. Another important message. The little chap you've got making reproduction teak 101s and that. I need another 6 for the shop. If you wouldn't mind sorting those out, but do tell that idiot not to use 102 corner protectors for them, because they're black and they need to be nickeled. Nick them off a coloured 101 and they'll be correct. And they've got to be correct for my customers. The chaps aren't easily fooled, but they are fooled. Yes, yes. Oh dear, I've soiled my rubber suit. Never mind. Must go. Under pressure.